Let him hear you.
Let me hear you, baby.
10 full count jumping jacks!
What?
10 full count jumping jacks!
What?
Ready? Begin! 1, 2, 3!
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3 Clark just did a great job of Justin and worked out.
And then second touchdown, that was you all the way, right? They put you out and then you get a smaller guy.
Yeah.
So what play was that?
It was just a L bump from tight end and then just a fade. So Blake gave me a nice ball.
Before the game, could you expect that score out there?
No, Los Al's a great team. I was surprised with the score.
You just have too many weapons. You've got so many running backs and receivers coming at them and over and over. Just too many weapons for them?
Or? Our defense stepped it up really tonight, so they look really good. It's our defense. I was shocked with the defense tonight. They look really good tonight. They just got our offense fired up. We put in a new defense this week for Clark, and it worked out pretty good.
Was that what it was, three and blitz linebacker?
Yeah, we had we moved our DNs inside, and then we had backers coming on the outside.
Yeah.
What's up with Evans to bring down?
He's a tough quarterback. Big kid.
Big hands.
Thank you. Big kid, really strong, and he stayed in there all night.
Stayed in, obviously played a lot of D and racked up some sacks, but you're feeling?
Feeling good. A little beat up. Gonna go home, take a nice nap. So.
Well, I think we have good players, but I also think that our coaches did a great job tonight. In particular, Mike Crawford, our offensive coordinator, and Thurman Moore, our defensive coordinator, and those whole staff. Those were the guys from a coaching perspective who really got the job done tonight. And then across the board, athletically, I thought our guys played tough and physical tonight.
Can you talk about how great it is to have guys like him and in 45 making plays on offense and on defense?
Yes, I think they're outstanding two-way guys. They're such good, tough, competitive athletes that we can't afford to keep them off the field. And boy, did they come through tonight like good athletes do in big games. I don't think we overwhelmed them. I just think at times we just played extremely well tonight. It was our best game of the season, without question. So just overall, just proud of our effort.